Welcome to our deep dive into the Bronx real estate market this May 2024. Hi, I'm Matthew Bizzarro, broker owner of the Bizzarro Real Estate Agency. Join me as we explore how the market nuances can work in your favor, starting with the latest trends straight from the famous Boogie Down Bronx. So let's kick it off with a crucial metric, and that's the median list price. As of April 2024, it stands at $574,000, a modest climb of just 0.7% from last year. Now, if you watch my market reports in the past, you know that even the smallest fluctuation can have a profound impact. Breaking the median listing prices down by bedroom count gives us more insight. While one bedroom slightly decreased by 0.2%, four and five bedrooms rose 3.7% and 5% respectively. The inventory of homes adds even more context, rising 9.5% to 1,860 homes in April. So this increase across all types, but notably, three and two bedroom properties saw the biggest jump, 13.5% and 12.3% respectively. And homes are selling faster, with the average time on the market reduced to 165 days, making it 30% less year over year. That's huge. So what does this all mean for buyers and sellers? Well, before we get into that, I just want to let you know that if you're thinking about a real estate move in the Bronx, whether buying or selling, give me a call, text, or shoot us a quick email. Don't be shy, we make these videos for you. So now let's dive in here. Buyers and sellers, you need to approach this market with a strategic mindset, taking into account not only current conditions, but also the underlying trends of why. So for buyers, the overall market stability offers a reassuring environment for entering the market without the urgency needed by soaring prices. You should be seriously and really seriously consider your long-term needs and the potential resale values, because we're seeing a lot in your favor. Sellers, benefiting from a faster sales cycle is a challenge for inventory, so increased competition could pressure sellers to optimize your sales strategy. Sellers, you might need to focus on distinguishing your homes through improvements of staging, leveraging, or just some price corrections, because right now buyers have choice. Remember, every swing in the market brings new opportunities, and working with a person you trust is key to navigating those changes successfully. Thanks for watching. I'm Matthew Bizzarro with the Bizzarro Real Estate Agency, and I'll see you around the neighborhood.